So when last we left off, we were talking about what happened with you in 2008, this horrific rape, this corporate cover-up, this failure by the entire system to stand with you for your rights. What's happened since then in these last years? What have you tried? What have the responses been? What have you learned?
Shabnam, I think it'll be best if we go through this file. Basically, I've prepared a file that documents almost everything that I have tried during this period. It's chronological to 2014, and we can just go through it quickly. Basically, in 2008, there was an internet article that was published on the net stating that the CFO of Neotel was reinstated, but no reason was given